to the top of the box now, former CBR 125 champion, former CBR 250 champion, and now with a Sport Bike Championship win under her belt, riding for the OCM team of Montreal, Quebec. She hails from San Jose, Quebec. Welcome, please, Canada's favorite young lady rider, Stacey Nevin. Fancy meeting you here. Congratulations, young lady.
Thank you.
Did you have fun out there?
Absolutely. It was great. I had so much fun all weekend. The bike was working great, and I'm so happy to be back out for the national and be back on the bike. It was so much fun in school.
This guy, you're not sure that you didn't make it easy.
No, oh my word, no, that was great. It was such a good race. I had a terrible start. Tom was blowing up past me, and I knew he was on second row, so. There's just so many people are passing me, and I felt flustered. As the race went on, I started to get up to more people, and we went back and forth a couple times, and then in the last lap, I passed, I actually thought it was the last lap, but it was the second to last lap, and I'm kicking myself because I thought I passed on the lap too early. And luckily I was able to make it stick, and it was a really great race.
Oh, good. Already. Woo! Run.